Ladies and gentlemen, Mohammed! 27 victories, 33 by knockout, and 27 losses. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the King Four-Man Tournament Champion, 2012 Pan Champion, number one of the Lumpini Stadium. He represents Taiwan, Sissi Chai, Kilaki.
You know, the Thai's been looking for a superstar in K1 ever since, you know, Buak, although he's still active. But, you know, obviously getting older now.
Yeah.
So, Sissi Chai is the one that's coming through, and they believe that he's the next star.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you are about to see here at Legend 3, as Kieran Kettle just said, here in the Commonwealth, is he the next Buakaw Phor Kamuk on the K1 scene?
Yeah, it's adjusting to the style. You see there is an interview with adjusting. This is what Mulchik Gamal is very, very good at. You know, he stalks you down, he slides to the side with the low kicks as well. Counters everything. There you go. Through the counter straight away.
Nice.
Knows how to score in these rules. A very tough man. He doesn't look it. That's a strange thing. Look at that.
Good.
Sneaky.
Yeah. Fights well on the inside.
Oh. You can see there, he's always smelling blood, isn't he? Just trying to go for the punching.
Becoming a Westerner's gym of choice over there in Bangkok. Is Sitsonpanong gym?
It is, yeah. I mean, you know, Stephen Wakeling himself has been training there over the years. Big shot thrown in.
Lucky enough to be in the box for that fight as well when Stephen went over there and trained and fought in Thailand.
Sissi Chai is also knocked out Ekpa Chah, who's recently fought in a big boxing show as well.
And he is an animal.
You know, he knocks him out around. So this is a great fight, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Oh,
that's the shot they're looking for.
Do Thais start too slow under these rules, Kieran? Yeah, a lot,
sometimes
don't we?
They do, yeah. You know, what Sissi Chai really needs to do is try and get his distance, back the kicks in. But, you know, getting close to Mulchik Gamal is a nightmare.
Definitely
not the best fighters.
No, it definitely looks like Kamal's got the power over these two with those shots, though. And he delivers, he really means it, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does, he gets so much power from a short man with so much dynamite in his chest. He gets
it. Yeah. Sissi Chai, Sitsonpanong woken up now, starting to stamp himself in this fight. Yeah. What entertainment for this 10,000 people backing us up here.
And you can see everything that the Thai throws is countered on Old Kamal. This is what the test is for Sissi Chai, whether he can deal with the counters, whether he can keep kicking and work his own hands.
Very thick set, got a half to his body, Sissi Chai. Of course, Kamal looking the stronger of the two warriors up top.
He's getting caught there.
Absolutely explosive on the ground here. Both fighters really Matrix there. The fight's really come alive. What entertainment.
These guys are much better. They're landing punches, landing shots.
Yeah, most can now get very strong now for me.
Left or right shoulder to see where the ref is.
buzz around the stadium, don't you, before the decision comes up. I think it might be a draw, you know.
And the winner for unanimous decision is the red corner, Satuchai Kim!